Hey guys, it's Anna. So today I'm going to be filming a everyday makeup tutorial. I usually do a makeup to school during college. And so this is kind of the look that I normally go for when I do put on a makeup. And you can use this for high school, even middle school if you want. So without further ado, let's get started.
Put my hair up in a ponytail to get it out of the way. Now I'm starting off with a primer. I am using my Victoria's Secret FX primer that I absolutely am obsessed with. Now I'm highlighting and spot concealing with my Maybelline concealer. It's super awesome. And then I'm going to set it with my Makeup Forever Silicone HD Powder. Now onto my foundation. I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. And I'm just buffing it into my skin. And we're buffing. Now I'm using my Fit Me Maybelline powder to just set my foundation. And now I'm using my Eco Tools brush for my Physicians Formula PG Glow Bronzer. And now I'm using another Physicians Formula bronzer and an Eco Tools brush for my neck. And I'm using my NARS Gaiety blush. And also my Physicians Formula. Now I'm using my Maybelline Color Tattoo and Bad to the Bronze as a base for my eyeshadow. Now I'm using my Alhambra by NARS, which is my favorite color. I'm using the pink color as a base. And then I'm going to smoke it out with an angled brush with the gold. And now I'm using my EOS X. I'm sitting pretty in Suntan City.